Woman today admitting her drug use caused the death of her newborn shortly after her birth. Amanda Malpas pleading guilty to chemical endangerment of a child resulting in death. A judge sentencing her to 20 years in prison with all but 3 years suspended. She'll start that sentence in August after she completes a substance abuse program. She's now enrolled. Prosecutors allege that Malpas used heroin and methamphetamine while she was pregnant, even shooting up while she was giving birth in her West Mobile house. Paramedics rushed the newborn to the hospital, but the little girl died about an hour after arrival. As part of her sentence, Malpas will also be on probation for 5 years once she gets out of prison.